Tyrion. If you are guilty of this enormity, the wall is a kinder fate than you deserve. And if you are blameless, there is fighting in the north, I know, but even so, it will be a safer place for you than King's Landing, whatever the outcome of this trial. The mob is convinced of your guilt. Were you so foolish as to venture out into the streets, they would tear you limb from limb. You are my brother's son. Tywin seems a hard man to you, I know, but he is no harder than he's had to be. Our own father was gentle and amiable, but so weak his bannermen mocked him in their cups. Some saw fit to defy him openly. Other lords borrowed our gold and never troubled to repay it. At court they japed of toothless lions. Even his mistress stole from him, a woman scarcely one step above a whore, and she helped herself to my mother's jewels. It fell to Tywin to restore House Lannister to its proper place, just as it fell to him to rule this realm when he was no more than 20. He bore that heavy burden for 20 years, and all it earned him was a mad king's envy. Instead of the honor he deserved, he was made to suffer slights beyond count. Yet he gave the Seven Kingdoms peace, plenty, and justice. He is a just man. You would be wise to trust him.